ओम तत्सत। माय हम्बल प्रोस्ट्रेशंस टू द ऑल परवेडिंग एनर्जी नोन एज ब्रह्मन और गॉड, टू माय वर्शिपफुल गुरुजी स्वामी ज्योतिर्मयानंद जी महाराज, टू ऑल द सेजेस एंड सेंट्स ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड एंड टू ईच ऑफ यू डिवाइन सोल वॉचिंग टुडेज सत्संग। टुडे वी विल बी स्टडिंग सूत्र नंबर 29 from the Sadhana Path of the Raja Yoga Sutras of Patanjali, commentary by my worshipful Guruji, Swami Jyotirmayananda Ji, and narrated by myself, Swami Nikhilananda. Sutra number 29 is Yam, Niyam, Asana, Pranayam, Pratyahar, Dharana, Dhyana, Samadhayo, Ashtavangani. Let's repeat. Yam, नियम, आसन, प्राणायाम, प्रत्याहार, धारणा, ध्याना, समाधयो, अष्टवंगानी। यमा एथिकल रिस्ट्रेंट्स, नियमा एथिकल ऑब्जर्वेंसेस, आसना फिजिकल पोजेस, प्राणायाम प्रैक्टिस ऑफ ब्रेथ कंट्रोल फॉर एब्जॉर्बिंग प्राणिक एनर्जी, प्रत्याहारा withdrawal of the senses, dharana, concentration of the mind, dhyana, meditation, and samadhi, super consciousness. These are, asht means eight, angani, limbs. So these are the eight limbs of yoga. Yama, niyam, asana, pranayam, pratyahar, dharana, dhyana, samadhi. And the first five, yam, niyam, asan, pranayam, pratyahar, are external, we from our body perspective, like where we do restraints, do's, don'ts, poses, asanas, physical poses, pranayam, how we breathe, and pratyahar, withdrawal of our senses. All these are external. And then when we start mastering them, the internal starts to illumine. It is antaranga. So those, the remaining three are called inner or antaranga. They are dharana, dhyana, samadhi. Dharana means concentration, dhyana means meditation, and samadhi is super conscious state. So the first five limbs are external, as we discussed, and then the remaining three internal. This is one of the most important sutras of Patanjali Maharaj's Ashtang Yoga. Therefore, this term is, you may have heard, Ashtang Yoga of Patanjali. These are the eight limbs that Patanjali Maharaj is saying. If you follow these with faith and sincerity, you will become a yogi, because you will have, just like we have arms and legs and hands and eyes, these are the limbs of yoga. And if you are doing it properly, you will have to have all these limbs. And we will be studying these in more detail in the coming sutras. This is Swami Nikhilananda. Om Tat Sat.